place in their hearts. Birth and death is an unavoidable consequence of the universe. Every single life born from this earth must return to it with death. We go about our daily lives fully aware of this, yet we still succumb to deep sorrow at the loss of our loved ones, left with nothing but lonely memories of faces we shall never see again. We send ourselves spiraling into a life filled with grief and sadness, pondering this. I gained solace by observing the fruits of nature that surrounds us all. I found comfort in the earth and sky, the trees and flowers, and the weeds and grasses. For I realized that they take the shape of humans, of loved ones lost. Their faces can be seen everywhere in the scenery around us, and we may finally console ourselves and escape the sadness forever. For we can rest easy knowing that our loved ones still survive in the beauty of nature. In this way, I have identified the faces found throughout nature. Allow me to share them with you, with the hope that you may see a loved one from the past, a relative, or a friend. Let us share these faces as we share the world. May they bring comfort and joy to all those who bore the loss of life everywhere. Did they capture a place in your hearts? Have you captured a place in their hearts? Thank you.